that clip number one. Suppose you discovered your grandmother left your trust fund for the amount of $200,000. The only catch is it will not be available to you for exactly 20 years. A financial firm has offered to purchase the rights to your trust fund so you can have money today. Obviously, you would rather have $200,000 today than in a trust fund unavailable for 20 years. What do you think this $200,000 trust fund is worth today?